2019 marks half a century of the fight for LGBTQ equality, first sparked by the 1969 Stonewall Uprising in New York City.
People saw inequality in society, and they wanted to fight that injustice. The LGBTQ press played an important role in the movement. It was a way for people to get information, to organize, and then to mobilize as well.